Welcome to K-Catalog, your Taglish Korean compilation.
KAIP Level 2 Unit 4 ng workbook. Let's start with Ohui vocabulary. Instruction for number 1, Bogi yeso alma junggo sulgula tehwaril wan songhaseyo. Complete the conversation and choose the correct answer from the given words. Okay, so yung mga words natin, nilagyan ko na ng note, no? Chonhwaril kolda, to make a call. Chonhwaril kunta, to hang up. So, ibig sabihin, puputulin nyo na yung usapan. Monjaril batta, to receive. Again, yung monja dito, it means text message. So, to receive batta or to delete, chiuda. Number one conversation. Anay shigao nul suwobe anwas soyo. So, today, Anais didn't come to class. So, hindi daw nakapasok si Anais sa klase ngayong araw. Aleng shiga hanbon, blank. So, yung hanbon dito, it can be a hint. Kasi usually, itong expression na to, yan, package sila. Pag nakita mo si hanbon, ang madalas na kasunod niyan is yung try to plus verb. Okay? So, ano ba yung grammar natin na may ganitong format. Ito yung verb plus a, o, he, boda. Yan. So, pag nakita mo si hanbon, so parang pinapa-try niya na gawin mo yung bagay na yon. Okay, so sabi kay Aleng Shi, try niya daw na blank. Tapos ano yung sagot ni na? Ne, alges, samnida. Alright, sabi niya. So, malamang dahil hindi pumasok si Anais, since Anais didn't come to class today, so Aleng will try to, yung pinaka mag-fit dito sa apat is yung tumawag siya. Okay, para malaman kung ano yung reason. So, Aleng will try to call Anais so that we can ask, no, or they can ask yung reason bakit siya nag-absent or hindi nakapasok. Okay, so dito, ito yung magiging sagot natin for number 1. And si Golda, itra-transform natin siya. Magiging Chonhwaril. Ayusin ka. Chonhwaril. Koro Boseyo. Okay, so ito yung format niya dapat. Next, number 2. Morunun bonoro message ga wasoyo. Okay, a message came from an unknown number. So may dumating daw na message mula sa hindi kilalang numero. Morunun bonoro message ga umyon. So sagot ni na, no? So if you receive a message from an unknown number, blank nun ge juwayo. So nun ge juwayo, it's trying to say na it's good to, okay, good or best, and then to, kung ano man yung gagawin. So, since may na-receive na may na-receive na message from an unknown number, so, pinakamagandang gawin dyan is to delete, okay? No need to open or receive, kasi, although hindi mo gustong ma-receive, na-receive mo nga. So, better to delete. Kasi 'di ba, pag binuksan mo pa 'yon, pwedeng maging cause pa ng 'di ba, smishing. Ayan, kaya free. So dito yung sagot natin, Monjaril Jiuda. Monjaril Chi U. Okay, until sa Jiu lang. Jiu nunge. So the action of deleting the message, Jiu nunge. Okay, Monjaril Jiu nunge juwayo. So, ibig sabihin lang nun, kung makakatanggap ka ng message mula sa unknown number, it's good or it's best to delete the message. Number 3, Chingguga daum dareg hyoronul heyo. So, next month, my friend is getting married. Onul hyoronshik chode blank. So, today, wedding invitation blank. Message 사진도 있어요. So, are there any pictures? Okay, are there any pictures in the message or on the message? So, ano kaya yung natanggap niya, no? Since magpapakasal na yung kaibigan niya, malamang ang natanggap niya is etong message. 초대 문자. Okay. 초대 문자를 낸 받다. So, si 받다 is magiging 받았어요. Okay? So, it will be transformed to past tense. Kasi nga, na-invite na siya eh. Natanggap niya na yung wedding invitation. Kaya, nasabi niya na magpapakasal na next month yung kanyang kaibigan. And then, tinanong nga nung kausap niya na if meron bang picture dun sa wedding invitation. So, again, ibig sabihin nun, natanggap na. Okay? So, 문자. So, ibig sabihin niyan, 오늘 결혼식 초대 문자를 받았어요. I received, okay, the wedding invitation message or wedding invitation text today. Yan. Next, number 4. 친구에게 전화를 했는데 계속 안 받아요. So, I keep calling my friend, but he's not answering. So, 전화, 친구에게, to my friend. 전화를 했는데, so, calling my friend. 네, so, but, however, 계속 안 받아요. So, hindi daw niya, nire-receive yung phone call. Sagot nina, ama, 그 사람이 바쁠 거예요. Maybe that person is busy. Yan. 지금은 blank ko, na중에 전화하세요. Sabi niya, baka busy naman siya ngayon. Okay, baka busy naman yung taong yon, sabi niya. 지금은 now. So, yung oras daw na yon, tinatawagan niya. Ano na yung natitira? So, nasagot na natin tong ano, no? Tong dalawa na to. So, natitira si January Canta. So, dahil the ano, ga, si ga, I keep on calling, ang suggestion ni na, Chonwaril kunta. So, hang up ka muna. Chonwaril kunko. Okay? So, hanggang dyan lang. Chonwaril kunko, najunge chonwahasayo. So, ibig sabihin yan, now, hang up now, then, try calling again later. Najunge later. Call again later. Yan, sabi niya. So, that's for number 1. Punta tayo sa number 2. For number 2 instruction, same lang. So, yung mga words natin, 전화를 바꾸다, ba꾸다 to change. 문자를 보내다, to send a message. 국제 전화를 하다, to do an international phone call. 영상 통화를 하다, to do a video call. So, number 1. 여보세요, 한국 무역이죠? 안젤라 씨 자리에 있습니까? Hello? Is this the Korean Trade? Okay, so name of the company. Angela, si Jaria isimnika. Is Angela there? Nandyan po ba si Angela? Yan yung ano niya, no? So sabi niya, hello muna siya. Tapos tinanong niya if yung tinatawagan ba niya na company ay tama. So kinonfirm niya yung pangalan. Hanggong muyogi jo. So tama po ba na ito ay yung Korean Trade? Yan. Tapos, tsaka niya hinanap yung gusto niyang kausapin. Angela, si Charia, isim ni ka. Is Angela, Miss Angela there? And then, sumagot yung kausap, yung naka-receive, no? Sabi niya, chamsi man niyo, just a moment, or hang on, or hold on. Tapos, dito, ang pinaka magiging fit dyan, since hindi si Angela mismo yung nakasagot, eh. So, ipapasa niya kay Angela yung telepono or yung tawag. So, ito yung pinaka magfi-fit na sagot dito. 전화를 바꾸다. So, ito ay magiging 전화를 바꿔드리겠습니다. Okay? So, I'll put Angela online. Yan. So, parang yun yung pinaka-ibig sabihin niya. Number 2. 고향에 있는 가족들이 보고 싶으면 어떻게 해요? Sabi niya, if I wanted to see my family back home, what will I do? Okay? And then sagot na blank. Tapos, 얼굴 볼 수 있어서. So, you can see the face. Okay? 얼굴 볼 수 있어서 좋아요. It's good because you can see the faces. So, ibig sabihin, dahil makikita mo yung mukha, malamang, yung sang yun, video call. So, dito, yung sang tong ha-ril hada. So si Hada magiging, so take note, ano yung ending ng sentence niya dito? Ayo, oyo, heyo form, no? Iso, so, juwayo. So dito, gawin din natin, heyo naman siya, heyo. Yung sangtong waril, heyo. Yan. So sabi niya, tinanong niya, no, kung ano daw yung gagawin niya, kung namimiss niya yung family or gusto niya makita yung mga family niya sa kanyang, ano, provincia. So sagot niya, edi mag-video call kayo. Okay, you try doing video call. Kasi doon, makikita mo yung mga mukha nila, diba? Yan. Kaya, maganda siya, sabi niya. Maganda yung video call daw kasi nga, face to face. Number 3, Jason Shiege, Chonwarel Hechiman, Chonwarel Ambadayo. Tinawagan ko si Jason pero hindi siya nagre-receive or hindi niya sinasagot. I called Jason, but he doesn't receive. Okay. So, tingnan natin. Bapunggo aniyeyo? Bapuda busy? Bapunggo aniyeyo? Isn't he busy? Hindi ba siya busy? Ayan. Tapos, ano yung magiging sagot sa number 3? So, nasagot na natin to, no? So, ang matitira na lang is, since hindi niya sinasagot yung phone call, then we can send a message. Okay, if he's not receiving the call, we can try sending message, which is yung ito. So, ito na yung sagot for number 3. Monjarel boneda. Monjarel. So, yung boneda, yung best na transformation yan is boneseyo. Why boneseyo? Kasi, tinanong niya muna, hindi ba siya busy? Baka naman busy. Tapos, suggest siya ng opinion. So, sina is trying to suggest, Monjarel boneseyo. So, you can try sending a message. Yun yung pinakagusto niya sabihin dyan. Okay? Number 4, Iring si chingguga amigo geso kung buha kuwisoyo. So, nag-aaral daw ba sa US? Okay? Nag-aaral daw ba sa USA yung kaibigan ni Iring? Is Iring's friend studying in the USA? And then, sumagot siya. Ne, kreso chingguhago yollakhago sipamyon. Yes, that's why if you want to contact your friend, natitira, kukche chonwarul hada. Okay, so ito ay magiging kukche chonwarul heyo. Okay, so dito, ayo, oyo, heyo form yung ginamit natin. Kukche chonwarul heyo. That's for number 2 vocabulary.
And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please hit the like, share, and subscribe button. So I still hope to see you in the upcoming videos. And again, thanks for watching.